All right, guys, I am starting this video differently because it is Saturday, so no waiting until Monday, because I usually start my videos with, what is that? It's probably spray me.
Now about to witness this.
It takes chemical guys for this. Alcohol, clean shit up.
So I'm gonna try to hit, obviously it's not a PR, but I guess quarantine PR, because you know, we haven't been in the gym, so we're about to find out.
Coming back PR.
Coming back PR. All right, so hope you guys enjoyed this video, and let's get it.
I am the greatest. Fuck them up, I'll never love them. I'm well,
bitch, you know I've been above them. I stay up. Some music, NWA, come on, let's go. Straight out of Compton.
This quarantine match rep, I'm going to sue.
Come up to your job, hit you while you're working for certain. I'm freaking, not speaking, leave that ass leaking like rapper demo.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Yes, it's what I broke in your soul. Can't you see?
Sometimes your words just hypnotize me, and I just love your flashy ways. 4, 4, 5, 5, 6, 6, 7, 7, 8, 8, 9. One more. For the video,
shit.
All right. Woo! He's so bad. Yeah. Look, we got a Alpha League member here. This guy. Hey.
That will beat you.
Hey.
Muncie.
You're just like also. You just don't even care. Alright, guys, we're gonna do. Wait, what are we doing again?
I'm gonna do wall sits.
Wall sits, and whoever, the first two that give up, you gotta do push ups.
You know what? He's the smallest.
Exactly.
So you know what? His brain is like fucking. Like. It still hurts, but like, I mean, like, nothing. What's it? Hey! That's what I'm gonna do. You can give a couple of them. You can wait. What's the wait? What's the difference? What's the wait?
I wonder, was that blocking you?
He was young, bro.
He was. That's what I'm asking.
Yeah.
day to
something like the dealer does.
I just finished watching his documentary from Everybody, and I'm just listening to the first album when I discovered him. And this was the first song that I ever heard from him ever. Shout out Carlos, thank you, I appreciate you, because I'm so obsessed with his music. So, as you can see over there.
No, this is random, guys, but look what I got. So, you know, if you make a Jedi, if not, you can just go to the dark side. Yeah, I just put it around my TV. Shout out Wish, the Wish app. Cheap. A chill Sunday, guys. Literally relaxed. Barely played any video games. Watch a lot of TV and eat. Rest, recovery, because tomorrow, back to grind mode. So, see you guys tomorrow in the morning for the weigh-in. This is the first time, I think, this whole series that I'm weighing in the middle of a video, not in the beginning. Alright, guys, good night. 172.8. Apparently, I gained weight. But, Saturday, I did, like, my cheat meal. I did overdo it. And I did have a couple white claws and all that. But that's what I usually do it on Saturday. But I guess it didn't still digest throughout the weekend. So I can possibly be bloated. And I mean, I feel hella lean. So yeah. And I can guarantee you, if I weigh myself in 2 days, I will not be, I'll be lower. But it doesn't matter. It is what it is. On to the next week. Don't let that scale define you. But it defines who I am.
It defines who I am.
We're not saying you have... What?
No, it doesn't. Dash. But yeah, so... In a way, that just... That's gonna be bothering me no matter what. And it's gonna help me. It better help me. It's gonna help me to push harder this week for sure. So, yeah. Alright, guys. Currently on a hike. Oh! Hopefully I don't fall with the camera. Or Marlene will kill me. I'm gonna go all the way up there. My brother's here from Kansas. Long time since you've been on my channel, maybe like 3 years or four. Yeah.
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 What's up, yeah?
It's been a very long time.
Fucking dying over here. I think last time was skydiving.
Was it?
I think so.
No, you took me to go eat when I... Oh yeah, but probably was skydiving.
Yeah.
If not, you took me to that... What's that Brazilian place called? The steak?
I took you there?
Yes, you did.
I don't remember that.
That's the only reason why I know that exists, so shout out to you. Really what, good.
I took you?
Yes, bro. What's it called? Yes, exactly. You took me there. That was the first and last time I ever went there. And I walked in sweats and everyone was like all dressed fancy, remember?
Yes.
That was funny. Alright guys, I'll get to you guys when we're halfway there. My heart rate is up. Alright guys, a little more than halfway there. Almost there.
What the fuck is that? Are those tents?
Where?
Are those generators?
Probably generators. Alright, Douglas, you made it.
We did.
You know what that tree reminds me of? Have you seen that movie Dinosaurs? It's called Dinosaurs. What? You've never seen it? Oh, it's a classic, bro.
Whoa. I feel like a patriot. I love him. Come in. Hey, I mean, I like him, but he's my president.
He's our president.
He is our president. So, you know, it's like when you don't like a player on your team. He's on my team. I got a roof for him still.
Facts. Agree. There you go. And my car is parked.
You know?
All the way over there.
I feel like I don't miss LA, but then I do shit like this, and I'm like, fuck, I do miss LA.
You do miss LA, but you don't, because the pollution and the traffic. Alright, legs aren't feeling like noodles, not yet. We're going that way. I've never gone on that trail, so I don't know. So wish me luck, guys.
A few moments later. Oh, let's do it. 3, 2. Oh, wait, I gotta go. My bad. A little harder. 1, 2. One more.
Oh shit.
Oh shit. Oh my god. This is a lot harder than I thought.
Hell yeah.
Everything the sun touches will all be yours.
What is that from?
The Lion King. And then they start singing, I can't wait to be king.
Oh, yeah. High five.
Trespassers. Be good.
This is what makes America great, right?
Yes, sir.
We can do whatever we want.
Negative.
Let's go.
Came out to the beach to chill with my brothers. I haven't been to the beach since last year. I'm not really a beach person, but it's cool, you know, coming once in a while. Enjoy nature. Found this, I'm in here.
Nice hat you got there.
What's up?
KC hat, come on, let's go Chiefs Kingdom, let's go! Bye bye to our little home.
Our little hut.
I love this jersey. This jersey has actually traveled across the world. It came with me. I was wearing this when I was at the Coliseum in Italy. It has many miles on it. Let's go, Laker Nation! Oh my god, I'm out of breath and I'm in shape. I had one person, yeah. And then some other, because at the time when I got this one, LeBron had just gone to the Lakers. So he was like, you're probably the first person in the world to take a picture with a LeBron Laker jersey at the Coliseum. I'm like, for sure, hell yeah. Because the jersey had just came out too. Alright guys, just finished running 3.12 miles in like 27 minutes something, and I averaged under a 9-minute pace, like 8:50 something pace, so good shit. I'm gonna eventually attempt to be doing 7 minutes and 30 seconds every mile, so I should be doing it in 23 minutes or so for 3 miles. Let me show you guys the screenshot of my workout right here. Yeah, it was beast. And I'm going to end the video here, so I hope you guys enjoy this video. Like, comment, and don't forget to subscribe. And as always, keep it Rat Pack. Peace, love, and positivity. Until next time, I'm out. Peace.